What's going on, SAS Tapplers? As you can see, we're somewhere completely different. My microphone was off in the last episode, which was funny. And I've been doing a lot. I've been going to a lot of field points, been doing a lot of missions, got better armor, weapons. I think I got same gunners before. I got a new blade, a new mace anyway. And I done all of the high-end missions, which are the blue missions on your map. It's blue ones, yeah, I also got these black ones. The blue ones pay more. So I got quite a good armor set for my level. As you can see, I'm at level 3 now. Because of the armor I've been getting. Just been upgrading it like every few missions. And it was the best it can be with the amount of money I had. I only got like 42 fairies on me. I think it's a golden face. Okay then. Maybe I should try and kill everyone. Okay.
Des Thunes, Lieutenant Latouche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le Roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia, an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
I like this character a lot.
I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
I like his character quite a lot. It's one of my favorite characters in this game. Next to Elisa and Arno. And Shane.
I know where the chimneys are. What chimneys?
The ones His Grace had put in when he took over down the mountain. Warm as a baby now.
Who are you?
Oh, close!
There's a thing to the left, ain't it? I just saw a door to the left I think I can go through.
Nights are getting cold again.
You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones His Grace had put in when he took over down below.
She'll be as warm as a baby.
Hold close. Don't touch me. Get back.
Still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Your day will come, Liberty.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Try a pass me, I'll scrub you out.
Two hits and he's down.
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Inside quickly.
Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss them in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
They're squeezing us drier than stones.
Hope I've got enough.
Wonder what they'll take this.
Oh, come on.
Grace's new friends are, but they're squeezing us drier than stones.
Yeah, well, indeed you did. Peut bien rimer une telle posture.
Encore un marmot qui joue un sale tour.
Pour ses ennemis, serait-il impossible en son âme?
Okay. Okay.
The order for the unfortunate in bed six.
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
As long as none of them come down, yeah, I'm fine.
Stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh God, Lord help me.
God dang it, chill. Yes, that is odd. You could simply just fast travel, yeah, but well, I'm here now.
Piss off, you lot.
Informative, to say the least.
Shortcut.
Okay.
Hold your line, men! Disperse!
Hold a moment, strange.
Oh, come on.
That should smoke them out.
We will open fire! Get over here! I'll finish this! Sons of bitches!
Okay, what now? Nice face. Where's this hideout to? found it.
Target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Okay, I actually need to leave that episode. This is if you guys have to like button, subscribe, jubble. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.